Right, so I'm going to set my multimeter to 20 volts on this one, DC, turn it on. Then I'm going to remove this cover, it just had two screws on it. It tells you the plus and minus. So, plus and minus. So it's saying 13 volts. So now I'm going to start the bike. I need it off the stand. Now it reads 14 volts. So I know the battery's good, it's over 12 volts, and the alternator's good because when it started, it's over 14 volts, so it's charging the battery.